Hello, everybody, and welcome to Two Wheel Steals. Same rules as Foxborough. You get to do a trick on two wheels. The lineup is really weird, but we're going to be running theme songs in the background, so let's get underway with Gravedigger.
Indeed.
You get two hits to do whatever you want.
Whoa!
On two wheels. Yeah, this is the Arena FX version. It's pretty cool.
I like this.
I'm probably going to do it for some of a day or two.
Alright, let's see what he can pull up. Damn. That was not a very good over two.
That wasn't a hit, man.
Oh! Very nice, I like that.
Yeah, that's what he tried to do in real life, but he ended up on his roof, so, you know. I just did the trick he wanted to do in real life, that makes me happy. Alright, what to do for my second hit? Oh, I'm just gonna do it right off the bat. Be that guy. Make Dan mad.
Oh, they go for the bicycle, and not very good. That is gonna end off with two wheels.
Next up will be Gas Monkey Garouge. Garouge? Really? Here comes Gas Monkey Garage in doing his two wheel steals. Can barely hear the bot now.
Yeah. Sorry about everybody that this theme song is a little bit low. It should be fixed for the next run.
Let's see what he does with his two hits. That might be a good thing. Don't get copyrighted for everything. Oh, he's going for it, and he just failed so badly. Oh, okay. And then he's got one hit remaining, so I'm not going to count that second one because I'm generous. So, he's got one hit remaining to do whatever he wants. If I were you, I'd recommend go for a wheelie. What's he going for? You go for backside, that jump is very nice. And drags it out. Next up will be Raisin Kane. Here comes Raisin Kane. I like Raisin Kane's theme. Nice first hit. Can he drag it out? Yes, he can. Beautiful. Got one hit remaining. Ah, he's going for that jump there. Beautiful choice. Oh, okay. Nice, and he's going to drag it out to a huge slap wheelie. See how far he rides that wheelie out to. He's gonna take it all the way out the door practically. Oh my goodness. And that end raising takes two hits. Next up will be El Toro Loco.
Here comes El Toro Loco.
Oof.
Oh. Ah, very nice.
We're gonna pretend that didn't happen.
Okay. Sounds nice to me.
Uh oh. That mud is...
Oh, Toro's not having a good driving today. I think El Toro might have to go back to driving school. Ah. Oh.
Alright.
That is going to end off El Toro Loco. Here comes Eric out in Jester.
Dude, best theme song.
I haven't heard this one.
Don't worry, it's not Stomedy, I promise.
Aw, damn.
Yeah, I know exactly what you're thinking of.
Okay.
I
Very nice slap, Lily. How far can you ride it out to? Ooh, and he almost hits the crush car and almost goes out and he gets... Oh! Can I pretend that didn't happen?
No, I'm like genuinely stuck in this mud right now.
Oh!
That was... some thick mud.
That was very nice.
Oh!
I think it's just Eric that needs to go back to driver's. Let's see what he can pull off. Ah. That is a second hit that is going to end off Jester.
Here comes Dan out in Monster Mutt Dalmatian for his two wheel steals. In Monster Mutt Dalmatian. See what he can do.
This theme song is interesting.
Yeah. Oh, he's going for it. And right onto his roof after one hit. My god. Alrighty, next up is American Soldier. Here comes Dan out in American Soldier, which is filling in for Wonder Woman. So, I don't know what kind of stunts he's going to do, or where the theme song is, but it's somewhere. Beautiful truck done by Playdrew TV, or Bad Divinity, whatever you're called now, Drew. Just make up your mind. Anyways, sorry, Drew. Nothing against you, man. Just a bit annoying. Going around. I don't know what he's going to do first. Going over that, gonna try and bounce it, possibly slap him down. His first hit wasn't too impressive, but he's still got one more hit to make up with. Going for the bicycle. Oh, never mind. Wow, okay. Side. Oh, I expected. I don't know what he's going for this time. Looks like he's gonna hit the backside of that ramp and get some nice air. Slap wheelie it. Get some nice little wheelie, and that will end American Soldier.
Oh. Here comes Eric out of Mohawk Order.
Different theme song now, by the way, for 2017.
Yes, indeed. Here I go, it's for your first hit. Very nice slap, Willie, off of Mohawk. And he dragged it out quite a far distance. Very nice. Ooh. Don't get stuck in that mud.
Yeah. Interesting theme song.
Very interesting.
Actually, from that side, it may not be the best, so I'm gonna loop around here. Oh. This truck is really quick. Dan, you ready?
Yup, let's see.
Oh god.
Oh.
It's so muddy on top of that obstacle. Oh my god.
That is gonna end off Mohawk Warrior.
Here comes Dan out in Team Hot with Firestorm for his two hits. And that wonderful paint done by Chizzy Amper. Somebody. I actually have no clue who it was done by. I'm sorry, I forgot you. But here he goes for his first hit. Oh, he's gonna try and get a nose wheel off of it. And over on his first hit.
Here comes Eric out in a new episode of Crusader.
I don't know what else is gonna hit.
See what he can do. Nice. Not really a two wheel steal. But
it was a sky wheelie, that counts, Dan.
Kind of, yes.
No, not just kind of, it's a sky wheelie. That counts, yeah. Dan. God,
okay.
Don't even know.
Alright, well, let's see what he can pull off. Is he going for a bicycle?
What do you think?
And he's going for a bicycle. Oh, damn. And he lands that. Very nice.
Next up in the lineup is VP Mad Scientist. I love when Dan stops talking.
Thank you.
I'm assuming
and he's going. Let's see what he's gonna go for. Nice stoppy from VP Mets. Oh, never mind. And he flips it.
I didn't shift gears quick enough.
Here comes Eric out and maximum destruction. Oh, geez.
I guess that counts as a two-wheel steal? I don't know.
Yeah. That's his first hit.
I'm down to nothing. I don't know if I actually would count that, because I didn't hit anything. Then again, he did cyclone.
That's fine.
No, actually count that, because in real life, he did cyclones to get his two-wheel.
Yep. That is gonna end. Wait, he has one more hit left.
Smooth. That's what happens when you get all stiff, boys. What, I'm running the stiff setup.
Oh, I thought you're making some weird joke. Look at that. Ooh, very nice stoppy. And he flips it over.
Best one of the night, though. I could recover.
Yes,
I just
but
wasn't
that's
smart enough.
Going to be a fourth.
Here comes Dan out in Monster Energy Mutant for his two hits. See what he can do. He won in real life, by the way, Dan. For two wheels. Good first hit. I don't know. See how muddy it is up there? I was telling you.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
That's bad.
Didn't believe me about that. Wait, did I just hear that right?
Don't worry about it.
I've never been really close to listen to these lyrics until now.
Me neither. And there's a reason for it.
Yeah, you're probably right. And here we go for a second hit.
Alright, can we have one person that commits this preferably?
Nope. Right. Oh, wait, what? Oh, why would you throttle out? Here comes Son of a Digger for his two-wheel steals. I have no clue what he's going to do. Also, we got a different Son of a Digger because that chassis looks better. It's a lighter color, which is more accurate to its real counterpart, I believe, at the current stage. Plus, it just looks better. I'm pretty sure it handles a little bit better. I don't know if it actually does or not, but I like it better. Oh, I was going to say, you're going to try that move first?
No, I was about to, but I didn't realize.
Yeah.
What side I was on.
Mm-hmm. That would have been a bad choice.
I'm just waiting.
Oh, you're pinging a bit. For the bicycle. Here he comes. Oh, nice bicycle. Not the best one of the night, but it was pretty good. Next up will be the second maneuver that he's been working on for ages. He's doing it on the side of the track where the camera's hardest to see it, but that's okay. We can manage. Here he goes for it. For me, I'd say his wheels are a bit too close. Or I don't know, we'll see how it goes. That looks perfect there. I think he's going to nail this. Oh, almost had it. Sixth truck of the night to go on this late in that case. Next up will be freestyle. I hope you guys enjoyed two-wheel steals. We will catch you in freestyle.